actually believe this, but by walking on the strip, I actually found a place that deals with gaming. Now, I see a whole lot of computer systems inside. I'm not sure if this is a gaming place or whatever they do, but I think I'm gonna walk in and see what they have going on inside. I think it'll be cool, and maybe you guys will enjoy me doing it. So let's just go inside and see what they have in there. Here, it's really, really quiet, but I don't know if you guys can see all the systems behind me to the right. And we're just gonna walk through and see what's in here. I don't wanna be too loud or disrupt anything, so we're just gonna keep it quiet, walk around and see what this place has to offer. Here is that the first thing is all of these computer cases are Be Quiet cases, and all of these are Intel MSI builds. And I was trying to figure out if this place has a sponsorship with MSI maybe, or Be Quiet. And as you guys can see in the wall behind here, loads of MSI items. The MSI X299 Gaming Pro Carbon, which is a really great motherboard, has RGB features and is VR ready right out of the box. You can see a 1080 Ti Lightning is a very good gaming graphics card from MSI. We also have a MSI GT75 VR Titan. Now, this is a laptop that I wanted to do a video about when it came out a while ago, but I never managed to be able to because, you know, those student funds aren't giving us the chance to. And this keyboard I've actually just come across here. It's a MSI brand. I know the mouse I've seen before, but this keyboard is the first time I've actually seen it, and that is so hard to pronounce, a Klawiatura GK701. So that's really cool, and they have a generic MSI monitor here and a MSI case. So there's a whole lot of MSI going on in this side of the room, and then the other side of the room looks like it's a Be Quiet build. So we're gonna go over there and I'll show you guys what's on that side. This is a Be Quiet case. Now, the model number isn't anywhere for me to see, but I think I've come across this somewhere in my experimental builds. Like, you know, when you go on Amazon and you put a list together of builds that you would want to be able to build someday. So that's where this came from. And then there's a whole lot of Be Quiet items here. Now, I'm familiar with the Be Quiet fans, and it looks like we have 120 millimeters here and 140 millimeters here. And this 550 watt power supply is the biggest 550 watt power supply I've ever seen. I'm not sure if this is how they do them in Poland, but I can see that it's fully modular, which is awesome from this front side here. But all in all, these parts look very, very cool. This is a 12 DC connection Be Quiet CPU cooler, which is awesome, and another power supply, and this one is a lot smaller. I think these components are what go into the bigger components on the other side. So as you guys can see behind me, we also have a Corsair side inside here. So this is a Corsair build, and it looks really, really cool. Now, I can't really tell a lot because I'm not allowed to touch any of the systems. I just went to a computer and tried to touch one, and that didn't work out well. So I can talk about them, but can't touch them. And this is a Corsair build. I can't see much, but he did put up some specs for me on the screen. So I'm gonna talk to you guys about what's inside this PC build right off the bat. So as you guys can see, this is a Corsair build system right under the Corsair part of this build, and everything is really clean and very slick. As you guys can see, there's a Corsair keyboard, some nice RGB lighting going on with some gaming quick tabs on the left side, which is really cool, some volume audio to the top right, and we have a gaming mouse pad. Now, this I wasn't too quick on. I've never used Corsair Link, but everyone's telling me like this is the only app that you need to control RGB and temps, to measure temps on a Corsair infused system. And I can see a lot here. There's the MSI gaming temps. You can see the CPU in here, which is a Core i7-7K. There's a Toshiba hard drive and a GeForce GTX 1080 Ti. The RAM clock I can see is at 1069 megahertz. I think for this system, you would be looking at something a lot faster, but I can see that it's moving. So maybe the RAM is faster, but it's just not in use because it's just in idle right now. The system also comes with a Corsair headset, which is very cool, as you guys can see here. And all in all, this is a very awesome build. Now, I'm just here on a class trip. I wasn't expecting to see any computer parts, But this is one beautiful system, guys. Now, this case isn't as big as some of the other cases that are in here. You can see there's an exhaust fan with some LED features going on. There are some RGB fans, and the Corsair RAM modules are also RGB lit. So it's a very nice system, very big case, and a very big graphics card. But all in all, this case is actually beautiful. There's some smudge that I can see, though. If I worked in here, I kind of would wipe them a bit more, and some dust to the front section of the fan. I'm not sure if you guys can see, but all in all, this is a beautiful case, guys. This is awesome. So these were the other cases that I was telling you about. These are the biggest cases that I've seen in here. Now this system, I'm not sure what is, because I couldn't get him to put the specs up again because I didn't want to be too annoying. But there's around four of these here. They're in these Be Quiet cases, and it looks like they have Corsair internals. I can't see inside all of them, but I can see inside of this one. And it looks like, if I can zoom in, that's a 1080 Ti, I think. Not too sure. I think that's a 1080 Ti. There's a Be Quiet CPU cooler. It's bigger than the nominal stock coolers, and the RGB in the system isn't lit, but there is a nice motherboard red LED feature that's going across, which is awesome. You can also see the 66 to the bottom. That's probably displaying the temps of the computer. So that's fairly cool. Okay, guys, so that's really cool. All of these computers are connected to curved gaming monitors. Now, I'm not sure what these monitors are at, but I'm pretty sure they look like they're 4K capable, and there are some of these that are MSI monitors, and this one here is a AMD monitor, and you can see that it has FreeSync enabled. And I'm pretty sure these computers don't just look intimidating. I'm pretty sure they can get some high FPS in whatever game that you would be playing at 4K or 1080p. So some of these builds are really nice, guys. Very, very, very nice. So that's all for this place, guys. I'm gonna see if I can find another computer store. I doubt it, but all the PC builds in here were really awesome. Glad that I found it by accident. And I will see you guys the next time I upload. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, make sure to drop a like and a subscribe. Let me know what you think about this video. I'll see you guys next time.